is about TCS MQTT 2021 strategies, tips and tricks. Short preview of my course, where in this course I will be teaching how to crack a job as a software engineer in TCS. And this is a quick review of my course. TCS online test consists of various sections, five of the sections in it: reasoning ability, numerical ability, verbal ability, programming logic and coding. Discussing how many number of questions are given for each section and what is the time duration, and I'll train you on what are the topics and the syllabus for this as well. So totally I can say 92 questions for 180 minutes. So in this course I'll be training you for each and every section perfectly, so that with respect to the syllabus given by the TCS, you can crack in the desired time. And I will also teach you some of the life skills, of course. So these are the registration details. If you have not yet registered, these are the dates. If you have not yet registered, these are the dates. You can go to these dates, and it started on 26th September. It ends on 17th October, and exam dates are 24, 25, and 26th October. So this is a registration link which I am sharing over here. So this is the link. You can go and you can register yourself. And if you belong to three batches, 2019, not only just 2021, like 2019, 2020, and 2020-21. If you are from engineering background, this suffice. That's more than enough. So then, before going to the other thing, I will say that I have a quick syllabus review for you. So this is the syllabus review which I will be discussing for all the batches. So in verbal ability, what are the topics that I'm going to cover and what the paper consists of in 24 questions in 30 minutes. Analytical view of the questions, whatever questions I have got in front of you, so that you can overcome your issues, or you can, with this information, whatever information I have given, with this I can help you to build the actual real paper in front of you, actual real paper in front of you after completing my course. That is the thing. I can tell you exactly at what question number, suppose out of 24 questions, at question number 21, what question may come from which topic and what type of question and what pattern you should practice. So I'll guide you on that and what skills are needed to crack that. So reasoning ability also, what is there, and numerical ability, what is there, and finally the programming logic, what you will be studying with me, and the coding part. So these all things are there, so that I will be discussing in my course. But coming back to my presentation, this is a review of the verbal part, how I discuss with my students, what are they and what are the tips and tricks I gave, life learning lessons, what to apply, what not to apply to crack that section, and of course the diamond rule which I myself follow. That's nothing but no university and no institute will train you for life learning skills. If you join this course, and in this course I will show you how to get life learning skills as an individual and how to target a particular goal. I'll give you all the things that is needed as a person, needed as a person to succeed in any environment. So that is the takeaway. And also I will train you each and everything with respect to cons, with respect to logical reasoning, verbal reasoning, all the sections. This is just a preview of my course. Finally, I can say if you join my course, I can teach you the life learning skills to crack anything, and also to crack TCS NQT to be a software engineer. So looking forward to see you all in my course. Thanks for watching my course preview. See you. Bye-bye.